Hi there. What is your problem? In today's show, I'm going to show you simple fruit which will strengthen your immune system, rich in vitamin C and in vitamin B. So what you want to do is to get some grapes, some watermelon, lovely, some melon, very good, honeydew melon, they're amazing, they are very good. So what you want to do is simple. You get grapes, watermelon, honeydew, and then you add some milk. The good thing is, this four recipe, grapes, watermelon, honeydew, and milk, will help you strengthen your body immunity system. It also contains very good vitamin B and vitamin C. So what you do, as usual, you put your grapes in it, you put watermelon, you're going to blend them together nicely, tough, very nice. I love this fruit because they're good for me. You can see that. Amazing stuff, trust me. That, what I mean? So is, I'm going to put some milk. Love it. Put some milk. Not too much, a little bit of milk. And then, as usual, I love the song. I love the sound and the song. I cannot help myself. It's the best thing. You want to do it, blend it, make it smooth enough. 1 minute, 2 minutes, you will love it. This is one of the best, the best, the best tasty food. In the world, damn it, try it. When I finish, I'm going to put my eyes in it. Let me open it. Oh, I love this smoothie. Put some ice. As usual, blend it again. Crunchy, very, very crunchy. And you can, I love the taste of this. I love the taste of this. Many. Beautiful. It's beautiful. Oh yes. See that? I can't help it. Oh my God. Watch it. Oh my God. Beautiful, it's beautiful. Let me taste it for you. Try it. It's amazing. I can promise. If you do this stuff, give it to your kids. Drink it yourself. If you don't like to mash fruit, buy something and blend it. Buy blender and blend it. It's really good. This will strengthen your immune system body. It also going to help you because it contains vitamin C and vitamin B. Very good for the whole body. Very good for your stomach. Very good for your horn. And guess what? Amazing news is this show is been produced by Mitch from Saudi Arabia. And I promise you, Desire is the co-producer. Thanks for watching and subscribe to my channel.